I used to pray every night when I was younger, on my knees folding hands with my mother. And my mother used to say when she was younger, she used to go to bed filled with hunger. That same hunger got her working even harder, got her traveling to Norway from Ghana. She said, my son, we're blessed, now let's say our father. Ups and downs, that's how life go. What's high if you don't know low? So I try not to complain, appreciate life, and I keep saying,
another day goes by, another day goes by, and I thank God that I'm alive. Another day goes by, another day goes by, and I thank God that I'm alive.
I think I was about 10 years old, watching the news with my dad. I didn't see nothing but tears and blood and a bunch of people looking so mad. That's war, I was told. I said, how? That ain't nothing like the gains I have. I couldn't grasp the sense of an innocent child dying by the hands of a grown man. And why some kids raised off cartoons, young girls making money in dark rooms. We all deserve a decent meal. Why his belly so soft? Why she holding that hard spoon? And where's my head of state? His crime pays talk, peace still engaging. Heavy arms trade in the jungle that we call Sin City. Wildlife rules, survival of the
another
fittest.
Another day goes by, another day goes by, and I thank God that I'm alive.
I'm alive.